Hello, this is Sebastian from Localo, and in this material I will show you how to enable area difficulty analysis, which will help you better verify whether you can achieve results for your client in a specific area and also provide a preliminary estimate of how much time it may take. As you can see, here I have information about the position where my company is visible to potential clients in a specific area, and in addition, I also have these green circles as well as red and orange ones. This means that if the position is 20, but the circle is green, it indicates that achieving a high position in this area will not be difficult. On the other hand, if there is a red circle, it means that achieving a high position in this region, which translates to high visibility for the company in this area, and surpassing competitors, will not be easy at all. This is analyzed, among other things, using competitor density analysis in a given area. And now, how do you enable this if you are on the agency plan in Localo? It is very simple. The first thing you need to do is simply go into the agency functions here and then click here to enable difficulty on the position maps. Later, at a later stage, once you complete that task, you can easily access the position map for a specific client. Then you basically click here again on this, and here you essentially have something like show or hide difficulty. You can turn this on or off whenever you want. It is a very nice and useful feature, among other things, for sales departments, where they can quickly verify whether they are able to achieve satisfactory results for the client for specific keywords and in which area. Even before signing a contract with the client, you are able to verify whether you can achieve success for that client, whether you can attain high positions for them across the entire area, and if not, in which areas it will be simply more difficult or very difficult. That's all from my side. We'll see each other in the next material. Thanks and goodbye.